Mark, sorry about the last line. Let's just take it from the top.
Let's just go. Okay. One, two, three, four.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Alex. Happy birthday to you.
They are up there at the helm helping us. So he's not seasick. I don't have a lurgy.
It's insane for a quarter of a kilo, isn't it?
This isn't Ryan Zevon.
How can you tell me you're lonely? And say for me that the sun don't shine.
We got the main up today and we were able to get it down again. Not only that, Dave and I set up the Jenica ready for tomorrow. That's tomorrow's play.
So won't that be fun?
Are these sheep or lions? Lots of sheep's everywhere.
We're sheep's and I think ours need a bit of a wash, but that's okay.
We do that all the time. Black ones, green ones.
There are literally hundreds of dolphins out here. There are fishes. There must be a huge school of fish. There are hundreds of them, absolutely hundreds. Well, here we are. I've just done my first med mooring in Queen's Quay Marina with Dave's help. Thank goodness he's just whispering quietly while I backpacked and they did the rest of it. So here we are. Now we're going to use our passerelle that we haven't actually used before. No idea about it, but Dave is here, thank goodness, to help. Okay.
It wasn't too far.
And then I'm trying to back.
No, it wasn't too far. What happened is you came in this way and you got sort of blowing this that, way.
Yeah,
and then
I'm
you tried to make the
there.
Turn.
I'm trying to make the turn, but I feel like I should be there, dead on there.
And then just swivel
then in the middle
around.
And I swivel on a sixpence.
What you should have done.
And then I can see this.
You should
here.
Have turned the boat around here and come in
yeah,
reverse.
Maybe, but I have no way.
We are at the fuel dock in Gibraltar. It took us a while to find it from where we were around at Queensway Quay. Here we are. This is the other one, Ocean View or something. That's the Seabourn, the ship that's just grounded there from our casino.
Are you sure? Why think of everything you've done, for you will still be here tomorrow. But your dreams may not. How can I try to explain when I do returns away again? It's always been the same, same old story. From the moment
I knock, knocking on heaven's door. On heaven's door. summer, put my guns in the ground. I can't shoot them anymore. That long black cloud is coming down. I feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, 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 knocking on heaven's door.
There's the flags going up, the flag from Morocco as we approach the coast of the continent of Africa. Going from one continent to the other today, and we're also putting up Patsy's well-made Q flag, because we couldn't find one to buy. So, and Patsy's asking me if I'm watching the ship behind. Yes, it's a very busy crossing the Straits of Gibraltar. We're sort of backtracking a bit, but not too far. You can see that's Morocco over in the distance. Okay, here we are coming into Tangiers, or Tanger Bay Marina. This is on the continent of Africa. How exciting. Just putting out the lines and the fenders each side. And when we go in, they'll tell us where to go. Shelley, can you please explain what's happening here?
We are removing the stanchions because we have to clean both the stanchion and the place where the hole goes, and then put Dulac in, because we've got a difference between steel and aluminium, which is not compatible. And the Dulac actually just...
Australia.
After a bit of an abortive attempt trying to fit into a small car to do the tour of the Blue City, her son has sent us a lovely van, which is what we wanted. This is Sohail, that's it, and we're driving up through Tangier on our way to the Blue City. There's Patsy over there, wave, Patsy. And maybe Dave at the back, I can't see. Okay, that's good. Do a little bit of gardening. All right, we'll check in as we get closer, if anything gets... Okay, here we are. We've stopped at a panoramic view on our way to Chichewan to see the Blue City. It's a bit warm here. A restaurant, Panoramic, excuse my... Now, just come in here. This is quite a tourist route now. And I just happened to look up that China is, of course, doing their Belt and Roads here. A lot of money has been spent on infrastructure.
That's it.
Can share all our sorrows and leave far behind us there. And I know you will find there'll be peace of mind when we live in a world of our own. And I know
hear this.
Okay, we thought they wanted us to turn the music down. But actually, when they were at home, I do this little bit of film is for Tony Borrett. Hello, Tony. A little bit of Dancing Queen for you. Unfortunately, it's not as loud as it was before. But there you are. Dancing Queen in Tangiers. Most exciting thing happening tonight. No heavy breathing. We could do heavy breathing, but no, I don't think so. The Dancing Queen. Patsy and Dave aren't here. They could sing too, but they've gone away for two nights. We should miss them. But they'll be back, and then they're leaving Monday. We have no one with us. Anyone want to come over? There's a nice berth here. Okay. Talk to you later. Bye. Yeah, here's a little map of where we've come from, just from when Patsy and Dave joined us in September. So anyway, there's Sinesh up there. We came down the coast, quite possibly not that far out, and over the strap for the camera. No, round the Cape of St. Vincent, that's right, and we stopped at Portimao. From there we went round to Calatra. Yes, then from Calatra to way across the Bay of Cadiz to Cadiz. From Cadiz we then went round all the way around another cape and a beer can and ended up in Gibraltar. Which I can't actually find. Oh, there it is. So we'll then across backwards a little bit to Tangier, where we...